Hey YouTube, it's Yasko from Amna Cleaning Services. This is my first job of the day in Kitchener, Ontario, Canada. I have these carpets here full of spots and some stains and markers and slime. I didn't guarantee to remove it, but I told the lady I'm gonna do the best I can. I never guarantee the stains to be removed, right? So I have one here. Slime spots over here. We're just pre vacuuming right now in the rooms, and that's it. That's all we have for today. We need to go enjoy the Mother's Day later on. So for this process, I'm gonna use All Solve Extreme. It's a gel based product. So we're gonna apply it to the slime and wait for a couple minutes and scrub it. There we go. And then somewhere else in the spots, like that. Just this one too. You can start scrubbing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't bother me here. And just around here like that. Something like this too, right? More spots here, so I'm going to pre-treat these spots now, and I'll get back to you later. Okay, all right, let's scrub these slime spots right now, just like that. I'm using the Hydrofurz gum getter. Rub them like that. You know, some spots they don't come out. You try once or twice applying POG, you see they're not coming out. Don't even bother. You can delaminate carpet and you can end up paying it to your customer, right? So this spot two. Okay, I'm gonna spread it, just and extract that like that. Okay, like you see here, most of it is gone, most of the slime is gone. I'm gonna just extract the rest. For this, the best thing is for this spot to use hose-free handle to remove spots like that. Then on the end, we're gonna apply the spray and walk away, the hose treatment. We have this spot to extract now. Beautiful. Great. Another spot here. So slime, you know, kids make mess. Damn, it's hot in this house, man. Holy. I'm sweating here. Alright. And what else is this part right here? There is a spot in here. I think it's a paint. Can get that off. There's spots in here. That's it, right? And this one. Great. This one will not probably come out too. Surprisingly, most of it is gone. Apply more POG here. Okay, let's probably apply more POG on here. Let's scrub it a little bit. Hold on. Let me agitate more. Beauty. Very nice. Okay. See? It's gone.
Beautiful. See, but stuff like that, see, I can't really promise people I can remove it, right? But, man. Sometimes I become a winner, sometimes I don't. Okay, let's steam clean this.
And we're right now agitating the carpets.
A lot of carpet shed coming out.
These rooms are done with scrubbing. The rest of it. Remember me. So what do you think?
Was it good? Alright. Well, happy.
Hey guys, I really have a hard time holding the camera and finishing this, but I will upload the before and after pictures or video. This spot here is permanent, so can't do nothing about that. Fantastic. Okay, so we're all done here. That spot, it was paint, couldn't do anything about it. This room, we're done.
You can go?
Yeah.
Do you think we can walk over the...
Yes, you can walk, but it's best don't walk. It's a little bit wet, it's not that
soaked,
just a little bit.
Yeah, I just need to grab my...
That was the worst.
Yeah.
This one here. Okay.